Did you see that?
Yeah, yeah. But this time, just shut up and follow me. We really gotta get out of here. No complaining this time.
All right, all right.
Are you scared?
What? No. I mean, it is a little dark. Hey, there are no spiders down here, right? Or like robot spiders? Oh, please don't let there be robot spiders. Is this it?
In here.
Hello? Catbot? A rope snare? What are you? Cartoon character?
So that's where the magic happens, huh? My name is Peppermint.
Wait, that voice! You're the cat!
808 is my eyes and ears out there. But it looks like she's taken a liking to you.
Okay, she's yours! She's yours!
Get up, Slacker. We've got work to do.
So, 808 said you were gonna help me get out of here.
I am. Right after you help me look into Spectra.
I don't even know what that is.
Don't expect you to. This is whistleblower level.
So bad?
Yes. And I'm working with a team to expose them. We're small, but...
Small meaning just you and your cats? I'm bigger than this.
Says Rockstar here. Do you even actually play guitar?
Well...
Figures. I'll talk. Look, this campus is a maze of hallways, lifts, and dead ends, filled with security. You'll need my help to get out of here.
Nah, so far I've done pretty...
Horrible if it wasn't for me. Look, if you help me, I'll make sure you get off Vandalay Island.
Fine. Whatever, I guess.
Perfect.
This is your hideout? You really are a small operation.
Well, now we're plus one. You can rest on that sofa.
Luxury suite, I see.
By the way, I may be able to help you out with some upgrades if you have some spare parts. I'm not the master of Vandalay tech, but with some gears, I may be able to give you a bit more fight.
More fight? Can you be more specific?
I set up a shop for you. Here you can learn new attacks. You can use them just by buying them. Here's your chance to learn new special attacks. Each attack requires a certain amount of reverb gauge, so make sure you have enough before buying. Also, special attacks need to be equipped. You can't just use them all.
I see. So, I'll just slot in my attack, and I'm good to go.
And finally, here are items for some permanent upgrades.
What's this?
I've got an idea for something, but let's just say it's still in pre-pro.
How are you doing all this with gears?
Don't underestimate me. I can do more than you think.
All right. Let me see what you got. So tell me, do you like me or Peppermint more? Be honest. Man, what have I gotten myself into? Well, at least it'll be a cool story to tell in 5 years. Okay, ready when you are, Peppermint. What's the grand plan?
All right, check this out. Mission report. So this Spectra program is, like I said, top secret. And only the top brass of the company have info on it.
Why are you so worried? Spectra could be anything.
Let's just say someone on the inside gave me a hot tip.
Sure, whatever.
Anyway, we're gonna go back up to the production facility. Using my skills and your powers, we break into the production head's office. That's Rekka. And with our luck, she's busy cleaning up your mess at QA and won't be there. We access her computer, steal the files on Spectra, and get out.
Cool, cool. I wasn't listening, but sounds quick and easy.
Great. While you're away, I can sync up with your tech through 808. Might figure out some new tricks for you.
What? You aren't coming?
On a mission this dangerous? I'm not that stupid. I'll leave that to you.
All right. Wait. Are you implying... I'm here, baby.
Who are you talking to?
Huh?
Just head to Rekka's office. You can see it up there.
Pretty high up.
You'll have to head through the main production building, but I'll be your guide. Try to keep a low profile.
Come on, 808. Let's have some fun.
I can't believe you got a drink up if you hit the machine just right. It won't eat.
There's Kale! And that's... what's her name? The old Vandalay boss.
Roxanne Vandalay? You serious, Kai? She built the company from the ground up. Know your history.
Jeez, you don't need to yell.
Just give credit where it's due.
Power core! those are low profile.
Come on, this is more fun. And as long as Rekka doesn't...
What's in it? Rekka here. That D-Fix was spotted in my building. I'm half hoping none of these chump security get it so I can rip them apart. Piece by piece.
Oh, sounds juicy.
I thought you said she wouldn't be here.
I thought you said this was more fun.
They want me to lift the big boxes with these tiny hands. I would rather use some help right now. My job is on the line.
Bad news for your pride, but you won't make that jump.
Any ideas?
808 is feeding the info on your arm. It's magnetic, right? You should be able to hook onto that point.
Whoa! That was awesome!
Thank you.
look out for a music hiding intruder.
Hey, Chai, use your magnet on the enemies to close in on them.
Out of my way! It's mine.
Whoa there, big guy! Power core!
Defect spotted on the main road! Get there!
Chai, at least find a back route, maybe.
Well, looks like a path up through there. To hang up in the hideout.
Oh, hello there. I can...
Yeah.
Your magnet. It gets you where you need to go, but it also attaches very easily to Vandalasic. Need to get in close to an enemy? Use the magnet. Also, if you manage to knock an enemy into the air, the magnet will bring you up to them quickly. What an amazing piece of technology.
Dude, this arm was made for picking up garbage.
That's not what it looks like from here.
Do that.
Figured you might need some help out in the field. I hacked these terminals and can send you some upgrades from here.
Nice.
Peppermint, this spectrum thingy? What's that about?
Spectra. Our informant sent me code implying it's an AI. Apparently hidden in all Vandalay's Project Armstrong robotic parts.
And what makes you so worried?
My source said that Vandalay never kept a project under wraps like that before. There's red flags all over this.
What? You have me running around on some dark web hunch?
I trust my sources.
You're sounding even more suspicious than Vandalay!
Ugh, Chai, just...
You know what? Don't care. I'm out of here after this anyway.
Taught Wrecker everything she knows about production.
Your tales are nothing but lies.
Shh, like you would know. You just cleaned the floor. Hey, I'm working here!
more lies. Ow!
Oh! Hey!
Ow!
Oh!
Like fun?
Stating the obvious, please do not walk into the class machines when in use. I can't believe I even have to say this.
Thank you.
You can just tell how much Mimosa hates Quinn.
Yeah, congratulating every department but security.
That's a corporate slap in the face.
Down over here. Peppermint, this is where you come in?
Hold up, Chai. See that door? Might be able to bypass security on that one. It's a rough route, though. Lot of stairs.
You know what? I like exciting. This looks like more fun.
Yeah!
Admit it, Peppermint! You wish you were doing this!
Actually, no. Also, looks like you've been spotted.
That's as far as you go! Huh.
Tuck and roll, Chai.
What? Somewhere.
We're actually pretty close to Rekka's office now.
See? I told you it'll work out. Pretty quiet. Not suspicious at all.
Introducing...
You want to be successful? You want to be productive? Then you gotta be aggressive. And when a defect punk like you wants to run out of here, you're just asking for it.
Asking for what exactly?
You disrespecting me? That's it. The gloves are coming off.
I can see that. What was your plan for this, Peppermint?
I don't know. Fight?
You're paying me double for this.
But I'm not paying you anything.
Hey! I'm the main show here! So let's get ready to crumble. Woo! Come on! Gonna ruin this company's rep. You're going out with the trash. excellent!
How do you resist, Reva?
Out, big boss.
You think I'll lose to a punk like you?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Personal passkey. Great job, Chai.
Huh? Hmm. Whoa, this is crazy. Looks like we found our AI.
This is a screensaver, Chai. Spectra is designed to interface with user perception and reasoning? This gives Vandalay direct access to people's minds. Would you make that thing stop? I'm trying to concentrate. What did you just do?
You said make it stop.
Please tell me you've dealt with the defect. What in the hell am I looking at?
The name's Chai, not defect.
Where's Rekka?
Oh, haven't you heard? I better start looking for a new production head.
Is this some sort of joke?
Oh, now this is a juicy meeting.
Do you want me to reschedule this?
Zanzo, I think you're muted, honey.
Oh, I was going to say...
Corsica, get your people to production right away.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead, send whatever you want. See this? Peppermint and I are gonna kick your ass with your own tech.
Peppermint?
And if that's not enough, check out my arm. I can make a guitar and slam it down and...
Idiot! Come on!